And now, though only briefly, Stravinsky pulls one of his disappearing acts and everything stops completely. This very pregnant pause comes to an end as two muted trumpets introduce what turns out to be the second main motif of this movement, alternating with various combinations of horns and, once again, muted strings.